The Miami Dolphins traded out of their opening day 3 selection of the 2021 NFL Draft in the 5th round, and then took Massachusetts offensive tackle Larnell Coleman and Cincinnati running back Garrett Doakes with their 7th round picks, nose 231 and 244, respectively, on Saturday. The Dolphins' deal with the Steelers sent the 156th pick to Pittsburgh in exchange for a 2022 fourth-round pick. Coleman is a 6'6", 307-pound blocker that has experience at both left and right tackle for the Minutemen. He has an impressive 84 7/8-inch wingspan. He bench-pressed 24 reps of 225 pounds at UMass Pro Day and ran the 40-yard dash in 5.1 seconds. Doakes is 5'11", 228 pounds. He was a power back for the Bearcats and is a capable blocker that ran the 40-yard dash in 4.57 seconds. He led Cincinnati in rushing in 2017 and 2020. A preseason sports hernia injury cost him the 2018 season before resurfacing in 2019 and having his best season last fall, rushing for 673 yards and 7 touchdowns. By not addressing the team's running back need over the first 2 days before finally selecting one with their final pick, the draft's most talented backs were largely off the board at the time of the Dolphins' deal in the 5th round with Pittsburgh, who took Wisconsin defensive tackle Isaiah Loudermilk with the selection. Alabama's Najee Harris and Clemson's Travis Etienne went to the Steelers and Jacksonville Jaguars, respectively, at picks 24 and 25 in the first round after the Dolphins didn't snag either of them with their 2 first-round picks, the second of which was number 18. One running back was taken off the board in each the second and third rounds. First, it was North Carolina's Javonte Williams to the Denver Broncos with the 3rd pick of the 2nd round, one selection ahead of the Dolphins. In the 3rd round, the San Francisco 49ers chose Ohio State's Trey Sermon. In round 4, the New York Jets took UNC's Michael Carter, Minnesota Vikings drafted Iowa State's Keen Nwangwu, New England Patriots snagged Oklahoma's Ramondre Stevenson and Carolina Panthers selected Oklahoma State's Chuba Hubbard. Memphis' Kenneth Gainwell went to Philadelphia Eagles earlier in the 5th round. The Dolphins also passed on an opportunity to address other needs at inside and outside linebacker, defensive tackle and center by shipping off the 156th pick. That 12th selection in the 5th round Miami traded originally belonged to the Dallas Cowboys, and the Dolphins got it through the Eagles. Miami didn't pick in the 4th round as that selection was sent to the Eagles in the trade where the Dolphins moved up from 12 to 6 in the 1st round shortly after trading back from 3 to 12 with the Houston Texans' 1st round pick from the Laramie Tunsil trade. The Dolphins drafted electric Alabama wide receiver Jalen Waddle with the 6th pick and Miami Hurricanes defensive end Jalen Phillips at number 18 in the 1st round on Thursday night. On Friday night, they added Oregon safety Javon Holland with number 36 pick, traded up to number 42 for Notre Dame tackle Liam Eichenberg and took Boston College tight end Hunter Long in the 3rd round, pick number 81.